I'm gonna cut that big red oak right now. There's that one big limb up there on the left side of the tree that could hit that little white oak over there and come fling back right where I'm standing cutting it. That's one of the reasons I run away. You want to get as far away from that tree as you can when it's falling. And if you don't, if you stand right there, you're not very intelligent. All right, let's go cut this tree. Thanks for watching Bull of the Woods Logging. I appreciate all my subscribers and viewers. Let's get to it. You like my big hammer? Work.
Didn't throw the limb back out, it just rolled out of the tree. But it could have. See, it's still swaying. I only had about a third of the tree to hinge that tree on. As you can see, this was my hinge out of that whole big tree. But we got her. I can't cut or pull that out of there. Let's go find some more to cut. I gotta put it together like a puzzle, especially when I don't got the skidder right here at the moment to pull them out of there. The white oak over here I can cut. Go cut it. All right, let's go cut this white oak. I'm gonna put it over in there and try to thread the needle with some of them little trees that are standing left. Like to see. There's a 50-50 chance if it was going to break one of them little trees off or go right between them. It went right between them. That's why I didn't cut it down. Sometimes you got to cut the little ones down because it's just going to break them off anyways. We'll go down here and limb this baby up. Yeah, we'll limb this tree up. Then I gotta get going. I gotta go bowling tonight. Wednesday and Thursdays I bowl in league, and then I got tournaments I go bowl to on the weekends. Not every weekend, but most.
Ah!
And pride in my work, because I love these tops down and take all the firewood and stuff out of them, because I want someone to drive down the road and see my job and be like, that looks good, I wonder who's doing that. Not someone to drive down the road and say, boy, that job looks like shit, I wonder who's doing that. Good tip right there. Thanks for watching Bull of the Woods Logging. Please share my videos and subscribe. You folks have a good day. Be safe out there.